Welcome to Elasticsearch tutorial. Here I will teach you how to update a document. Before we update, we need to create a document to update later. Let's create a simple document from command line. Since I am Ubuntu user, I'm going to use curl command. Let me demo here. So curl minus x post, since we are going to create a document, and the Elasticsearch address, index, type, and ID, minus D, and the JSON typed document. We are going to add the title algorithm and Professor John. And hit enter. Then you can see we successfully create a document, and I'm going to check if the document is in the index here using curl minus x get and the Elasticsearch address, index, type, and ID with question mark pretty. Question mark pretty guarantees to result with a good look and feel like this. And as you can see, now we have the document title algorithm and Professor John, just like here the example. Here, you see the curl command with update option. I give doc property to add a unit in the document which ID is 1. Let me demo here. So we are going to add one more field using curl x post and the Elasticsearch address and index and type and ID with update option with pretty option. And we are going to give a doc and going to add a unit in the document. Unit is 1. And successful. And let's check if the document now have the unit. Curl minus x get, Elasticsearch address, index, type, ID. And now you see this document now have the unit as 1, just like our example here. As you can see here, you can send the same command with different value for unit field. You can change field value. Let me show you here. So we are going to change unit as 2. And success, and I'm going to check if the unit is 2. And you can see here, unit is 2 now, just like this example. By using script instead of doc, you can change value more programmatically. Let me add 5 more on the unit using script here. Curl minus x post. Same thing. Elasticsearch address, index, type, ID, and update option. And we are going to use the script here. And going to add 5 on the existing unit. So 2 plus 5 should be 7. Let's check the unit now. Curl minus x get, Elasticsearch address here, index, type, ID. And now you can see unit is 7. Okay, that's it. See you on the next video.